Mullen started off at wing half back and finished up at full forward, and a couple of good scores there towards the end.
I don't know where I really play at, to be honest with you. It's just from what he tells me to. But I ended up full forward today, and thankfully got a couple of scores then.
Just on that point there, you've been more known as a forward. You haven't played very much in defence.
I play at the back for the club, but definitely prefer to play up front. There's less responsibility on you, but I missed a couple of frees today, but hopefully made up for it and play there then.
Right, and overall, you would have been disappointed maybe with the first half performance, but upped it a good bit in the last quarter.
I definitely started off slowly there, but instead of half time, there's a lot more on us, a lot more work rate there, and in the second half, and upped it a good bit, and thankfully it paid off there.
And the substitutions that came in there, Patrick O'Kane made a big impact there, just his pace and the edge of the square.
Patrick's in my own club myself, and I see him doing it week in, week out, so I'm glad I got the chance today. He scored two goals in the quarterfinal there last week, and thankfully came on today and made the impact that he really deserves to, so I'm happy for him.
Okay, and in the final, where do you want to play, wing half back or corner forward?
That's not up to me, that's up to Mr. Hughes. I'll play wherever, as long as I have a jersey, I don't really care about it.
Go to Mike it.
Thanks.